Vermont lost a former lawmaker and a man who was a community leader in many ways. Bernie Juskiewicz was a state rep from Cambridge. He also served on several school boards, helped found and run the Lamoille County United Way, and coached several youth sports teams, just to name a few things. He died from COVID-19 yesterday. Governor Phil Scott released a statement this morning saying, in part, "Although this terrible new disease took Bernie from us, the impact of his service will live on. My heart goes out to Susan and the rest of his family during this difficult time."